This video is going to explore how to determine if your PDF document has tags already applied. The first thing that we need to do is ensure we are open in Adobe Acrobat Pro DC. If you have any version of Adobe that is free, you are not going to be able to view the tags panel. To open up the tags panel, the first thing I'm going to do is expand the sidebar menu on the far left side of the screen. Now, I have a whole bunch of different options already here, but if I right-click in this very small area on the left, I can select the tags button. And that is going to tell me whether or not I have a document that is tagged. So currently, this particular document does not have any tags available. An alternate way to view if your document has tags is to select the View button, Show Hide, Navigational Panes, and Tags. Now let's take a look at a document that does have tags already applied. I've opened up a new file, and we are now going to view the tags panel of this document. I'm going to select the Tags button, and then I can determine that I have a tag structure in place. It's not perfect, but I can confirm that there are tags in this document. So you just learned how to test if your PDF document has tags already applied. Thank you for watching.